the one thing that we are, we're an animal, but we're also the next stage of animals where we're aware of who we are and we contemplate our existence. And when you contemplate your existence and you're an intelligent life form, you should always be seeking to improve. If you're always seeking to improve, the thing that you look at is like, what has brought me the most positive results? So it's kindness. It's kindness, friendship, the connection with human beings on a very positive level where you like build up like a trust and you have warmth and friendship and you root for each other and you share in each other's bounty and you build together. You know, that we all know inherently in our heads that kindness is like one of the best gifts you can bestow another human being, whether it's giving them food when they don't have any, or helping them out, or hooking them up, or doing something to help them, just or being around them and complimenting them, whatever the fuck it is. We know that inherently that feels great, and we know it. We know that that's the next. We have to figure out how to use our resources together so that we can be like that all the time. I think it's always about doing what you actually want to be doing with your life, as far as if you have an inner creative expression to get out. And there's a lot of people that always wanted to be singers and they just, for whatever reason, never pursued it.
Yeah.
So they just sing around their house and they always wonder what could have been if they just tried to be a singer. That's one form of that could bum you out. That's one form of a roadblock in your life. The depressed feeling that you didn't try, that you didn't try to reach your potential. You didn't go after what is intriguing to you. Like, we all have almost like a beacon that pulls us in a certain direction. With some people, it's nursing. With some people, it's construction and architecture.
Being a parent for some people.
For us, it was stand-up.
Yeah.
You know, it's really simple.
Yeah.
And it's like there's something, the happiness that's involved in pursuing your inherent desires is unavoidable. I mean, it's not... It's unappreciated. It's underappreciated. People think, well, all you have to do is find a career. Yes, all you have to do is find a career. But I guarantee you there's one out there that you really, really want to do.